production of chemical weapons for bin Laden. It didn't stop the attacks. In 2000, a dinghy packed with explosives rammed the Navy destroyer USS Cole, killing 17 sailors. Sheltered by the Taliban regime, hidden...